don't give your heart in pieces.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to go learn how to play this yourself, I actually have another video showing how to play it, kind of breaking it down, playing it slowly, trying to make it a little bit easier than the way I learned it, which was very hard and tough, but it was fun. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.